What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. It is your boy Louis Lifestyle, and I am back, baby. I am back, and I just got everything packed up. I got all my food packed up. I'm just ready for today. Today we got tempo run, and we got some bench to do. Yes, tempo run. I have been running. You're like, what the? This guy's running. Yes, I'm running. Little change of pace, a little something different. I've been enjoying running a lot more lately. So I've been incorporating that. Yeah, I've been running for like a cool minute now. So can't wait to bring you guys along with that. I got a GoPro that I'm using to film for that. Hopefully it doesn't look too shiesty, but I need to hurry up and change so that I can leave to go to work, because I need to hurry up. Well, before I leave, I should really... Okay, before I leave, gotta do the bed. I normally been trying to do my bed a little more often. If I have time, I'll do it. I have a little bit of time, so I'm definitely gonna do it because I wanna come back to a cleaner room, you know? It's not always so clean, but just having the bed is always nice. Let's get that. Ready or not? Okay, now let's set up. I gotta stop by the liquor store. I gotta get myself a little bit of fuel for today. Got the goddamn fuel. Got a C4 and a Red Bull to drink right now. C4 is for later on when I work out. Red Bull right now. Less caffeine in this, more caffeine in that. Now it's time to get my ass to drive to work. Fuck. Well, everybody, your boy got to work right now. I gotta eat my breakfast or whatever you want to call that. And yeah, I just want to show you guys what I did pack to eat today. I feel like I've been eating a little better than I used to. I thought I was eating a lot more back then. Then I realized I was not. Right now I packed myself a little Fairlife. I don't know if you guys can see a little Fairlife. Hold on. Let me get in there. I got myself a sandwich for my first break, and then I got myself 6 ounces of ground turkey and 180 grams of white rice. And then I eat when I get home too. I probably eat the same thing, but that's usually what I eat in a day, or at least during the week. I feel like I don't keep up with my like eating at all during the weekend, which is terrible because I feel like that's why I'm not like leaning out even more. And it is what it is. You gotta enjoy your life. So I'm not trying to be really nitpicky, and I'm not competing for anything right now, so it doesn't really matter. Might sign up for a marathon. I don't know when. I'll let you guys know when, because I definitely want to do that. That's like on my to-do list for sure. And training's gonna be rough for that. And just like I trained my journey of powerlifting, definitely gonna, you know, film my journey of marathon running. So hopefully you guys do enjoy something like that. Hopefully, you know, that gives you guys like a little like, finally this guy's like back on his shit, because I definitely want to be back on my shit. Like, I hate being lazy, and I've been feeling lazy for so long, and it's so depressing. I hate that, you know, like I'm always used to doing something, or at least working towards something, and I never had that goal. Like after powerlifting, like after my injury, my toe injury or whatever, and then just a bunch of other things happened, like it was hard to find passion in it again. More so not passion, but I just didn't know how to film like the whole running thing, and I just always found it a hassle. That was just me probably procrastinating and not wanting to do it. So with that being said, we're back, baby. We are back, and I'm just happy, and I feel good that I could talk to the camera like I used to. I mean, the problem with it, or the problem with filming and things like that, especially like after work, the last thing I want to do is film, or the last thing I have energy to do is to film, you know? Like, I always feel drained, or I just feel like, how do I explain it? Not ready for whatever is to come for the rest of the day, you know? So I feel like it kind of kills the mood, and I come out with no energy, so I don't want to film or anything. So yeah, hopefully things change, and hopefully life, you know, hopefully work doesn't fuck me up like that, or maybe I just do it in the morning, which is probably what I'm going to be doing. So that's hopefully the case. I'll see you guys when I get after work. I need to eat this. It is getting late as hell. So, yeah. Alright everybody, your boy's out of work. We gotta get this running. I gotta go home and change and everything, and then we can get it. It's gonna be a tempo run. Hold on, I should really put this down. But it's gonna be a tempo run. It's gonna be a mile pace and then alternate with 10K pace and a 5-minute warm up. It's not too long of a run today, so I'm kind of glad about that. So I should be fine overall. And had my meals, so I'm fueled up. Just gonna stretch and everything, do all my things, and then get on this run. Hopefully the GoPro's charged, that way I can film as I run, because I'm not gonna film with this big old thing. And yeah, just excited to film again. Like, I just feel so happy I'm alive. So I'll see you guys when I change and everything. I'll show you guys the fit too. All right, I got out of work. I'm feeling drained. I'm feeling tired. I'm kind of being lazy right now, and honestly, that's not what I'm trying to do. But I did have to get my little pre-workout meal, like, all ready. So I got myself toasted bread, cream cheese, bananas, and honey. So I'm gonna just go ahead and chomp that. Hopefully that gives me some energy. I still got my C4 in case I need it. And then we gotta get to work. So I'll probably do the run first and then whatever else afterwards. You guys will definitely see that. All right, we are gonna start this. It is a 5-minute warm up. And then we got ourselves a 30-second mile pace, and then I forgot what the rest is, but let's get this shit. I lied. Thought it was a 30-second. It is a 2-minute. It's just killing me. Ain't fun, but we working. We working. Always. Come on. If y'all are being lazy in the couch, get that asses up. We ain't doing that here. Finished up with that. Now I got a little, I don't even know what it's called, to get back home. A little walk. Might just jog, but we're done. Let's get to weight training now. Been procrastinating a little bit after that run just because it's goddamn hot. I haven't ran in the heat in so long, and I just realized how much that shit sucks. Either way, here's the new fit. We got the same old shorts, we got the squat shoes, sleeves, little crop vibe, but no belt today, no nothing, just straight up raw basically. I mean, if you consider that raw with knee sleeves, raw to me. Either way, we're just gonna do a single and a 3x3, and then some accessories. Not too much, just recovery accessories, and then probably do a cold plunge after because my body is in need of it. And then, yeah, tomorrow should just be recovery. I'm not gonna do anything crazy tomorrow. Probably just back or something. Not gonna film that. Let me set up my whole thing going on over there, and then I'll pick it up again. This is probably like the first time I've hitting 225 in a long ass time, so we'll see how it goes. Belt is too. Alright guys, I am ending off the video, but I just wanted to let you guys know how much I appreciate every single view, every single like that you guys have given me in the past, and hopefully moving on forward, because obviously I'm going to keep on posting, and I just I feel like I found my groove again. So hopefully I'm posting every week, if not every other week, but just know that I'm gonna keep on posting or start posting, and I'm not gonna stop anymore and not gonna have these huge gap, feel like I've done this twice in my whole YouTube thing. Like I've gone months without posting anything. It's just loss of motivation, but I'm currently back and I hope to be back for a very long time. So just want to say to you guys, I love you guys, and hopefully we keep on growing as a family and just keep, grow to an exponential amount. Love you guys. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.